Syrian rebel engineers thought of everything with this one.